matter? If you're hearing this, it means you and Beulah are well on your way. Away from Morgan Station, away from Lynx. Hopefully, I'm sipping pina coladas surface side right now, watching the nephews splash in the waves. You know, when I first took up the foreman gig, I figured it was for the money. Then, it got so the money didn't matter. What mattered most was doing right by all you kids coming up. I was already starting to understand that the game's rigged. And old Lou was right all along. If I could go back and do right by her, I surely would. Folks like her, who fight tooth and nail for the good of others, they keep the rest of this world honest. Without them, well, let's just say that honesty doesn't exactly occur in abundance naturally. What you're embarking on right now is the dream. And you earned it with your own sweat and blood. You're heading into the great wide open. From here on out, you got no master but yourself. Now, that doesn't mean it's gonna be all sunshine and rainbows. There's as much bad as good out there. As much failure as opportunity. As many enemies as friends. But I know, if anyone can make it out there, it's you. I wish I could see what you do. What you make of yourself. Promise me one thing. When you get to wherever it is you're going, you send me a postcard. Weaver out.